Hello, dear friends. One more week with you. So today we are going to cook the dessert, the banana rolls. So today we will use the oatmeal already mixed, the sunflower seeds, lemon juice, banana, dry apricot. Of course, for preparing we need only in blender, and as usually all ingredients and quantities you can see at the screen. So I will use a blender. All ingredients except banana I will put in blender and will mix. So I start with dry apricot. Seeds already fried. If you have fresh seeds, better if you before add to the pan. So oatmeal already minced. You can use also the flakes. Then I put 1 spoon the lemon juice. So and now let's smooth. Already mix it. So and now I will take the special mat for sushi, plastic wrap, put over, and now put our mass and spread with spoon on the plastic wrap. I place banana in the middle and will do the rolls using specially plastic wrap. Wrap is done, and now I will use the foil to put our fantastic dessert inside, and it goes directly for 3 hours to the freezer. So our dessert already is 3 hours in the freezer. So now time for presentation. I will take. Take off the plastic wrap and using very sharp knife will cut to the pieces. I will use the mint, fresh mint. sharing time with us. See you in 1 week. Wish you a good day and say goodbye. Thank you.